I appreciate the opportunity here to meet you all and hope